Who doesn't know the problem? You want to talk to a colleague at the office, but he or she isn't there, and you don't know when he or she will be back. With our access control and room information system, you can display user-defined information on an LCD outside the room very easily. People dropping in on your office are well informed about your current status or at which location you currently are. Also, personal information like your company phone number, etc. can be displayed if desired. This makes it much easier to get in contact with a certain person. Current access control systems often use some sort of ID card to open the doors, and without it you can't enter a room. But even if you have your ID card with you, you might not be able to open the door, because the card is broken, or even worse, you lost it or it got stolen. This can't happen if the access control system uses fingerprints for identification. The use of fingerprints not only is more convenient, but it's also much more secure, as it's much harder to fake fingerprints than keys or ID cards. Our system tackles both problems by displaying detailed information about a certain person and the use of fingerprints for identification. Developing embedded applications with the Micro framework is very easy. All you need are basic software development skills. Because the hardware already comes with a board support package, you can instantly start developing your application, without worrying about the hardware details. Being able to use the well-known Visual Studio IDE makes developing and debugging a snap. Also, existing C# code can be reused for the project, saving you from reinventing the wheel. In the first step of the implementation, you don't even need real hardware, because of the well-working emulator. Despite the large set of functions provided by the framework, the requirements for the hardware are very moderate, and no fancy components are required. Using the Micro framework, we were able to develop our prototype in less than a month, compared to several months using other techniques. Conclusively, the Micro framework is a great tool for developing user interface-rich, networked, embedded applications like ours.